Okay, yes dear friend, we continue with the second video. Okay, dear friend, I am here talking about this socket. How will we disconnect the socket with the hoisting chain? Okay, so if this is open. Okay, we connect the hoisting chain. Here. And the you in the previous seconds there was a pedal like this. So hoisting chain here, we connect here the other end. Okay. We connect from there. Okay. We make a loop and then put the hook here and then easy we turn the hoisting chain. Previously I explained we already make all the wires select like this. So it is not very tight. Okay. So when you little pull with the hoisting chain, the socket becoming little slack. So you disconnect these bolts and then we can remove. Okay. We remove and then with another long rope, okay, what was the zebra rope, zebra or tiger rope, you know, böyle three strand, işte the color like this, yellow, yellow, black, yellow, yellow, black, it is a tiger or zebra rope, nylon rope, okay, after disconnecting this one, from the hole of the socket, okay, we put the rope, we fix and then disconnect the hoisting chain and then we easy lower this one down. Okay, this is the method here. Okay, yes. What I recommend you, when you are, how we will lower this removed socket, okay. Şimdi, how can I draw, okay. Şimdi, this is my tank top, okay. This is my crane house, okay. And then, my crane, maybe it is better I draw other side, like this. My crane is coming here, like this. This is my crane house and the top. İşte here is the operator cabin something. This is the top shiv group. And then this is my jeep, correct. My jeep in parking position, like this. And this is the forward shiv group, correct. My wires are slack, going like this. İşte some wires like this, also wires going like this. They are very slack. So one end of this hoisting chain. So here also, one more thing before, there are two parallel beam here, because I am looking with helicopter view. This is my crane house. Okay, this is one shiv, and this is other shiv. Going like this. This is one parallel beam here, other parallel beam here, correct. So the last one is the here with the parking head. So when we disconnect, okay. When we give the head of the socket end of the wire, okay. What is the critical point? Şimdi the old wire will come from Shiv like this, and this is the socket, correct? What I told you with the zebra rope, we connect here, and one guy on the deck, işte not one guy, two, three guys, okay, will easy slack. Easy slack, so the old wire, we this socket head, we lay on the top of the hatch cover. So we lay on the top of the hatch cover. Okay. So what is the important point here? You see here two parallel beam. Okay. So the old wire coming from here and we lay between these two. Okay. One parallel beam here, the second parallel beam here, between these two. We cut this one and then we connect new wire. İşte Chinese sock or what was the name, the welding something. And when we start heave up the old wire in the crane, so new wire will proceed from here, correct? Huh. So it will go like this, go like this, go like this. Yeah, I make opposite, pardon. It will go like this, like this, like this, like this, and then new wire will go inside. Okay. So this is the method. Okay, don't forget between these two. Okay. And then when the new end come, okay, we connect this one. The same again, we use zebra. Take the head. Go from here, take down by manual pulling. Yani we pull this one, two person, three person, maybe four person. So the new end socket we put here and then connect. Okay. This is very very important. Şimdi pardon. And what I want to tell here, dur bakayım. This. You see here one pedal. Şimdi what I recommend you here. Maybe I change the color, make orange. Yes. Okay. Şimdi this is the pedal, correct here, and one hole. Here, the pedal going like this. So what I recommend you. You put here some small pieces of rope. Okay, like this. This is the loop. This is the other loop. Correct. You know the roller shackle. It is a kind of D shackle. It is like this. Correct. And this is the head part. Like this. And then there is one big bolt. Böyle go inside here. And coming the other side. But here in the middle, it's like a mechanism. Like this. This is rolling in this one. So if you use this roller shackle, so roller shackle is something like this. Inside is some rolling, turning mechanism here. So pin go inside. So when you put the rope from here, this wheel always turning. There is a small shoe here, yani like this. Okay. So it is better to use here. If you connect one D shackle, but roller shackle. Like this inside. Okay. So you put the, pardon. Ay Allah ya. Tüh. Yeah, this is the şöyle loops. Okay. Loops. I put my roller shaker here. Okay. And then my zebra rope. Okay. Coming from deck. And then go here. I connect to şöyle socket head, correct, this is my wire, old wire, so I lash here and then easy when they give the rope with this roller mechanism it will go down. Okay, so this is when if you use roller shaker it will be much more easy. When lowering, actually not important because this wire is heavy. But when you are pulling to bring the new wire to the top of the crane, if you use this roller shackle, it will be much much more easy. Don't forget, okay? Yani what I recommend you. You see here, what I mean the parallel beam. You see there is one parallel beam here. One here. And the other one is there. Correct. So you will give the new old wire socket from that area, middle. Okay. Not from here. Not from forward. Give from the middle. Okay. Don't forget this one. Yeah, even if don't forget, if even if the hoisting socket on top of the crane or on the jeep not important, you always give from the middle because it only change the rotating direction. Okay, for example, if your socket is here, so your new wire will rotate like this. Okay, here, and then when the socket part come, you connect the zebra rope, so when you pull, socket will come here. Otherwise, even in IHI cranes, for example, this is my, I raise this one. This is top sheave group, this is jib sheave group. So even if your socket is here, okay, so it will rotate like this. No problem. It will rotate like this. So when the new end come with the yeah, for this MacGregor, so what I told you, the hoisting chain and the rope, you will lower from here, not important. But so you will fix the socket here, no problem. But always in the middle, that area, okay? This is very, very important. Not from here, not from here. Always between these two parallel beam. Between these two parallel beam, this middle area. Okay, always from here. Yes. Yes. Always in the middle. Not from here. Not from here. Okay. Okay, şimdi what I want to tell here, what is one important thing? Şimdi, my friend, this is my crane house, okay? Böyle like this. This is my jeep. Okay. This is şöyle top sheave group. No. Şöyle yapayım, şunu da yapayım. Şöyle. Just a moment, maybe it is better like this. Yes, this is top sheave group. This is Jipshiv group, okay. So what I told you, okay, for example, and here, my parallel beams are there, correct. Şimdi, what is the important thing? Okay, so my old wire, how we operate, how we rotate the old wire, I explain also here. This is my drum inside, okay. So, my old wire coming like this. And then from top shiv group, and then here again, and going to the drum inside. And I connect, maybe I change the color, böyle, maybe much more shiny, yes. And this is my new wire, okay. New wire on deck. I make it select like this. I lay down. Okay. So when I rotate this one, the drum, what will happen? What I told you on the drum, on the hoisting drum, three and a half, about four windings remain. Four windings remain. We disconnect from the fixing bolts and I give the free end to the down. Değil mi? Cross deck. I put here some wooden pallets. So one guy stay here. So it roll the old drum. So when I turn this drum, it is pulling, correct, pulling the old wire, and my old wire going inside here. So I give the old wire rotate here. So my new wire easy change with the new wire, correct. It come here, come here, and then come here, and then again three and half rule. Okay, yani it depends on you. If you remain here three wind, okay, until three wind, until three wind. Ha, if you make it four wind, okay, here four wind. Okay, so I make turn here and then, so all the wire lay on deck, come here, so only just little remain, correct, here on the tank top. This is my pardon, this is my tank top, okay, and then my new wire end here with the socket. Şimdi what I recommend you, if you connect this socket too early here, socket head, okay, the socket pedal, here or here, not important. If you connect when this is very long, and then, for example, we connect direct when the free end come, okay, we connect, and then when we rotate to complete four winding, so your wire will twist, my friend. Don't forget, not connect very very early. So what I recommend you, bak, I will make a helicopter view, okay, like this. This one. This is my tank top, okay, and then this is my crane house, my jeep here, okay, like this. This is one parallel beam, this is the other parallel beam, and my wire, öyle. I rotate here, it go down in the drum, rotate also. So my friend, when it is coming here between these two parallel beam, it go to tank top, just something like this, okay, and not too much, maybe about 10 meters something, yani just about, okay, not too much early. For example, if you lay too much here, the new wire, it is about 30 meters something. If you connect, when you rotate the new wire in the drum, at the end you will see your wire will twist, Not very early, not very late. Why we not very early? Why? Because it will twist. Not very late. Why? Because we will pull the socket head to top of the crane by people. So if it is very short also, it will be very very difficult. Okay. So what I recommend you, this is enough. If it is like this, it will be enough. Yeah, this is about just işte 10 meters something, okay. Yani 10 meters, 15 meters. Okay. And then you lower the zebra rope. Okay. Connect the head, people on the tank top, 3 person, 4 person. We pull and when we pull, same. Again, okay, we directly connect with the hoisting chain. We remove the zebra rope and then by hoisting chain we locate the head of the socket and we put the pin inside and then put the locking bolts and finish the story. Okay. This is what I recommend. Yeah, not very very early. Not just like this. Yeah, just here about işte on the tank top about 10 meters. 15 meters. Okay. This is very very ideal. What I recommend. Okay, şimdi what I recommend you, it is very very critical. So, for example, okay, you decide you will change the crane hoisting wire. Okay. Şimdi ben in the deck store, you know, in wooden drums, they put the new wires on the wooden drum, like this, and cover it with some nylon something. So, what we are doing this one, we hang this one somewhere. In the deck store something. Yeah, bosun know how to make. Okay, we put some wooden here. Inside hole we put some belt sling and we hang this one. So we easy lay down the new wire on the deck. Okay. But what I recommend you. Şimdi this is very very, this is a critical spare. Okay. Critical spare. Why critical spare? For example, they send you one spare and for example, before you join the vessel, they sent this spare on board and nobody check if it is correct spare or not. And then you decide to change hoisting wire. When you lay on deck, it is very, very important to check socket type, okay? Socket type and socket size, if it is correct, very very important. If it is wrong spare and then if you directly cut the old wire socket, this is old wire socket going like this, correct, and then something like this. If you directly cut without confirm if it is correct socket and the correct size, it will be too late, my friend. So what I recommend you, at first we lower this one and then we lay the new rope and then we bring each other, okay, yani, on the tank top side by side, the new socket here, old socket here, we compare, we measure if they are correct socket type and correct size, very very important. Okay, yeah, also the, for example, how many strand, işte what is the length? Okay, yeah, the length and the strength, how many strand or maybe the winding, yani S winding or S Z winding. Okay, yani left right or left hand or the right handed. Yani what I recommend you here. Okay, normally how it happen? Şimdi if you have manufacturer certificate, not too much problem because in the manufacturer certificate it's right. İşte length, diameter, işte winding, yani S or S, Z, whatever, okay. İşte the nominal breaking load, something, everything they write. Also socket type right, but anyway, even if right, socket, always check, okay, if correct and the size correct. If correct type and the size is correct, okay, but for the length, işte for the, yeah, winding you are already see, okay, for the diameter, something, okay, you can check from the manufacturer certificate also. On the new wires, okay, şimdi this is one end, the socket end, socket going like this. Like this. They put here some small metal label, so you can confirm the serial number. And then you go to manufacturer certificates, check if the same serial number, okay, if same, okay, it is correct. Or sometimes this is socket end, or maybe the other end, free end. Şimdi the wire coming like this, and they just twist here and they put here some small nut. They put the label here, metal label here, okay. Yani there must be some metal label here, here or other part. Very very important. Also crane serial wire serial number here must be in the socket. Don't forget. For example, I am driving from the site. Don't forget. Okay. Maybe for some reason the label removed. Okay, it dropped something. Something happened. Not important. This is my wire. Okay, coming like this. This is my socket. My socket is like this. Okay. In somewhere in the socket, the serial number already with the, how can I say, cold stamp. Okay, cold stamped. Serial number also have here. Yani what kind of socket, not important. Maybe what was the name this? MacGregor type socket. Yeah, the socket names, originals differs. Okay, I don't remember the original names. This is the MacGregor type, I will tell. This is the IHE type. Okay. But you can check from the original names, from the Impower ISSA. No problem. Okay. Yani this MacGregor socket is something like this. It's coming like this. It's a direct socket, like this. But IHE socket have like a fork, like this. Okay. So it depends, but whatever, no matter what, always serial number you can find on the top of the socket. It is called stamped. Okay. So what I recommend you, if have serial number, okay, go to manufacturer certificates, check the length, check the diameter, işte breaking load, everything. But socket type you can find everything. But at least, even if written in the certificate, not important. Always check the socket. If correct type and if correct size, okay. But for example, there is some spare wire, okay. It is you measure. There is no certificate, so nothing to my friend. Yani you have to measure the diameter, okay. Also, you can. It is better to measure the total length, okay. Sometimes nothing to do. You have to check also the winding, correct or not. Also the how many strength. İşte 4 strand or 6 strand. What kind of wire? Okay, it is very very important. And don't forget, there is one important thing. What I recommend you. It is a golden rule, my friend. Golden rule. If your crane operates, for example, right hand wires, always use right hand wires, always. If your crane operate left hand wires, left layer, okay, always use left layer, okay. For example, everything okay, socket size okay, socket type okay, length okay, nominal breaking load okay, but winding change, It is not good. Okay. Yeah, for emergency sure we can use. Your crane always twist. Twist during operation first. Second, you will reduce the lifetime of wire. Also crane sheaves. Okay, don't forget why. Why? What will happen to the sheave? If your crane, how can I draw? I will draw one sheave by hand. Şimdi, this is one side of the sheave. It is going like this. Okay. And then, this is the other side of the sheave. For example, if you are using right hand sheave, yeah, you will see if your crane is old crane, when you touch that area with your finger, you can feel the waving, okay, waving. Yeah, very very minor, but have waving, okay. Because this sheave always use right hand wires, okay. So there will be some, böyle, I changed the color, yeah, I didn't like this one, yes. There is small waving, because of the time, yeah, it is very very minor deformation, okay. And then, if you use directly left hand, you can damage your sheave. Don't forget this one. Okay, this is important. Always, if right hand, right hand. Left hand, left hand. Don't forget. And then, how many minutes now? Okay, we have time. We continue. Şimdi what I recommend, for example, when we connect old wire and new wire, okay, this is, maybe I change the color, my friend, this is, pardon, this is my old wire, okay, and then, this is my new wire, how I will connect this one, okay, şimdi first option, welding. Okay. Yeah, fitter already know. Because this is a very very small wire strands here. They cannot weld, so they put here one bolt between them. Okay. This is the new wire. Weld the bolt and then this is the old wire. Weld the bolt so we connect. Okay. This is one way. The second way is Chinese sock or wire sock. Okay. But don't forget, it must be wire sock, not cable sock. Because also cable sock. Yeah. Okay. This is very very important. So maybe I just open here şöyle. Wire sock. Heh. Not wire stock, wire sock. Heh, this one. You see? Yeah, they say this one Chinese sock or cable sock, not important. Okay. So, you put the wire inside. But this is cable sock. Huh? One end closed. How is this, what was the name? Chinese sock or wire sock. What is the differences? Şimdi for the cable sock, we use in the smack, what was the name, smack grabs. Şimdi this is my grab. Okay. This is the motor part. So here the electrical cables going like this. And then we connect one cable sock here. Okay, we fix. And then two end we connect with the wires here. So when we operate, the cable from the connection not damage. Okay, so wire sock something like this. Like this. So this is a mesh actually. Okay, mesh. Like this, like this, like this. So one end, one loop here, one end, one loop here, or sometimes it is a mesh. Okay, like this. And one end totally closed. Closed. There is some hole here. Yeah, I show in the picture. But what about one end closed? This is cable sock. But what about the wire sock? When I cut from here, if I need to connect, okay. So wire sock coming like this. And then here one connection. Solid part. Okay, and then the other part is coming like this. It is like this, something like this. So it is a wire mesh both sides. Okay. Like this, like this. Okay. Yeah, Boson already know what is this. Yani. And then, for example, I put my old wire inside this one. And then I put my new wire inside this one, and then when I operate it will fix. But what I recommend you, first of all, maybe I change the color, what kind we make, this is better. First thing, give some gap here, and this is solid part. You not directly push the wire, very very close the solid part. Also same for the old wire, not very close. Here give some gap. Okay. This is the first one. First. Second thing. Okay. We put the wire inside the mesh. What I recommend you with the marlin spike. Okay. You put in some two or three. It is up to you. Some small seizing wire. Yeah, you fix the sock. Okay, very very important, because if you not fix the sock here, only put outside the old rope coming like this. This is the connection solid part, and then new rope coming like this. Okay, şöyle coming like this. This is a wire mesh. Okay, if you not fix this one with some small wires, seizing wire with the marlin spike. Okay. Maybe it can take out, and then very very big problem. Don't forget. Okay. This wire socks theoretically will not remove, but don't believe this one. It will remove. Okay. So always fix at least two, maximum three, two or three. Okay. One, two, three. With marlin spike. With seizing wire, some fix this one. Okay, also one, two, three. And here give some gap. Give some distance. Because when you start heave up the old wire, this one will start twist that direction. The other new wire will twist other direction. So this part of the wire sock will twist. If you make the wires very very close each other, there will be no clearance to twist, and maybe it will broke again. Okay, this is very very important. So first fix, second gap, and third, if the wire sock is old, very very rusty, not use. Okay, instead of using this one, so weld directly, weld what I recommend you. This is much more faster instead of welding, because in the final you have to call to fitter again, something to cut, something. This is no need, directly. Okay. Yeah, even if you can live on it, no problem. It will be no problem. Okay. Always think about the final, because in the final, after 6 hours, 7, 8 hours, maybe 9, 10 hours. Everybody will be very tired. Okay. So for this one, işte for the cutting or something, yeah, not directly cut, even if not remove, directly put inside the fixing part of the drum, hoisting drum inside the crane. Okay. Also, I want to talk about this one. So how many minutes? Okay, we can continue 5 minutes more. Yeah, I don't. It depends on the actually conditions. Yeah, welding also because welding sometimes not very easy. Okay, yani so it you will spend too much time actually. So yeah, it depends on the fitter. If fitter is very good fitter, okay, weld. But if you have Chinese soak, okay, directly in 5 minutes you finish the story. Okay, very very simple actually. Or what I recommend, but one more thing I remember. For example, if you have only one Chinese soak, okay. So, if you have only one, don't use this one. Why? Because in case import your wire damage and you need to change, so you can use this one. Otherwise, old wire, new wire, you have to weld each other, so you will need hot work permit. Hot work permit from the port also, okay. If you have too much spares, 5 pieces, 3 pieces, okay, direct use, no problem. But always one spare, Chinese soak, wire soak, whatever, keep for emergency port change, okay. Because if you are in serious country, they will ask you to give some permission for the hot work, something too much headache. Okay, so this is also another thing. Yes. Aynen. Also here there is some pressure roller here, okay, so we need to slack or remove this one. But in this, what was the name, the MacGregor crane, I don't recommend you to remove this one, and then it will be very very difficult. But as much as possible slack. Yani what is this pressure roller, this one, this is my drum. Maybe I draw like this much more better. Okay. This is my drum. Like this. Şimdi here some pressure roller. Maybe I change the color first. Şöyle yapalım. Yes. There is some pressure roller here. Like this. This is why. And this ant coming here. And işte this is the what was the name, the springs. Okay, springs. Fix this one and this push. This push to wire. Why? Why? Because during crane operation, okay, when the wire rolling here, some windings, okay, if this not push, because this is almost contact the wire, it is contact the wire directly, okay, like this, like this. If this not push, maybe some jump on the windings, okay, irregular winding, what I mean, irregular winding on drum. That is why they put this one, so you have to loosen or in case you have to remove. Okay, so what I recommend you, what I am talking here, yeah, four layer is enough. Okay, because this four layer, when you rotate, easy will shift here. When it come here, you have to select the wire and then transfer to beginning again. Okay, so if you remain too much wire here, işte 7 layer, 10 layer, it will be very very difficult to transfer 10 pieces winding. But only 3-4 is very very easy, okay. Because if the other guy cannot work here, okay, one guy will work on the top, okay, this is my drum, one guy will work on the top, the other guy will work on the down. For transferring these four layers, okay, yani one by one. So how we transfer? What I recommend? Yeah, bosun already know this one. Yeah, this is very very actually basic, but and I don't want to speak that much. But for example, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we little slack here, we little slack here. So one by one. How can I draw? Maybe I use that color. So one. At first here, second beside, third beside, fourth beside, and then again one, işte beside, beside, beside. So easy, we transfer the layers, and then finally here. So we transfer. So when we roll again, rotate. So this will easy go here again here. So we transfer here. Okay, that is why 4 is maximum. Yeah, 3-4. Okay, not too much, not more than, because otherwise transferring will be very very difficult, don't forget. Okay. So my friend, pardon, I stop this one. We continue with the third video. Okay, see you.